six-man tag team contest is a feature attraction. It is scheduled for one fall with a 60-minute time limit. Referee once again, Jimmy Smooth. Introducing first, team number one. They are accompanied to the ring by their manager, Axel Grease. The Broken Arrow, Oklahoma, Parts Unknown, and Royal Missouri, respectively, has a total combined weight of 855 pounds, presenting the team of Chief Arakumakuma, the Wild Man, the Beast, and the final tag team partner,
I'm gonna get it. Floyd running through the ring. Everything going to the back. Going back, pretty boy, Floyd's favorite color is pink.
Awesome standing there.
Instead, it will be Jimmy Blaze. Here comes the Beast. Jimmy Blaze and the Beast. Once again, at Rumble for Kids. Intimidated by the Beast. He's stopping the referee.
We're not the referee, too.
Here comes Pretty Boy Floyd. Here comes the Chief.
Yeah.
you.
And I decided that night that one day I was brought into the sport of professional wrestling. I wrestled high school and college, and I finally got my break. So my message is to the kids, follow your dreams. Don't be afraid of failing, but do not try to chicken your dreams. You're only hurting yourself. And for the parents, and the grandparents, do not shoot down the dreams of your children. Because they can happen. If they try hard enough, they may not get everything they want, but they may get their dreams. And working here for the past three Rumbles has been everything to me. So honestly, to Frank and the Shy Man, the Shy Pile Hitman, for putting this together for all of you. Thank you, and smile, everyone.
We're gonna have one more time. We're tired of Sundae.